Live on NXT 2.0, and after what transpired before and during the commercial break, NXT General Manager Mr. William Regal made this six-woman tag team match official. So Ray tags in.
Ray taking out. Ooh. Beautiful kick to the jaw of Gigi Dolan. Now cleaning house in there.
Taking out Jane, just dropped Mandy Rose as well. And now Saray looking to fly. Saray looking down on Gigi Dolan. Big missile drop kick off the top.
And it's established just how lethal she is with those drop kicks too. Fisher woman suplex.
And a kick out by Dolan. And again, this matchup coming your way after it was Mandy Rose re-emerging, coming in interfering in the tag team match between Kacy, Caden, Gigi, and Jane, causing a disqualification. Saray had enough of what she was witnessing. Got the numbers back into an advantage of Noah, and this match has been brought up, and what a six-woman tag team match we had.
Absolutely, really nice performance here from the TikTok tag team, taking over. Ooh. On Gigi Dolan in a world of trouble.
Hook of both legs on Dolan, and Dolan able to kick out at two.
Right there, feisty side from Kenzo.
That's the problem. You've got to keep your focus on that ring. And here we go. I love the new Mandy Rose. She's brunette, and everybody knows brunettes are tougher than blondes. Isn't that right, Beth Phoenix?
I've got a Hall of Fame ring that begs to differ, Barrett.
And Barrett, we know you probably won't get one of those anytime soon. Is Mandy Rose in control of this matchup? And Mandy told Dolan and Jane to follow her, but really might have been the other way around.
Come on, like the team punch back here.
I mean, listen, Dolan and Jane, they've influenced Rose as much as vice versa. She's found a new look and a new bad attitude to go with it. But it's been the experience, the direction that Mandy Rose has given Jane and Dolan. It's given us this new passion, this new fire from these young competitors.
Covered by Dolan, hook for the leg, and Kacy has to power out at two. And look, Dolan and Jane, they want to get to the front of the line in the tag.
Absolutely they do. We saw a few weeks ago, we watched the two chopping the heads off Roses. And if that is not a perfect metaphor for what they want to do to the rest of this week.
Oh, what a cheap shot.
I don't know what is.
Well, that's a page out of Mandy Rose's book for sure. I mean, Jane had said she wants to turn the volume up on that very message you mentioned from Dolan and take out each and every single woman's tag team on their way until they're the last ones standing.
Well, Rose back into the match, and there's that aggression, Wade, you talked about. No longer a blonde bombshell. Instead, she is dropping bombs.
Just a new militant approach from Mandy Rose. What a makeover.
Look at the strength. One arm slamming Catanzaro quickly into the cover. Hook of the leg, and Catanzaro kicks it.
Still looks fantastic while she is doing the miracles of modern science, fixing the broken nose. It's gone for good.
Oh, Barrett, could you just stop for a second? Let's call the action.
All right, now squeezing the air out of Catanzaro is Rose. NXT Universe trying to rally Catanzaro in this match. In this moment, can Kacy Catanzaro get back to her feet?
The powerful muscular physique right there. Catanzaro leveraging Rose's.
Oh, that was close.
Back, and then now fighting, showing that fire once again.
Future of the women's division on display. The superstars of tomorrow competing here tonight on NXT 2.0 and a follow-away slam by Rose.
So nice there from Mandy Rose. Complete control against Kacy Catanzaro, the diminutive individual, the smallest in the women's locker room. So easy to move around the ring.
And back in comes Jane, and Jane just measuring Catanzaro. And a sick smile, a sick sinister smile on the face of Jane, who off the suplex, right back to her feet, and quickly, no wasted motion, into the senton, into the cover, hook of the inside leg, and Catanzaro's left shoulder was off the mat.
Now Jane trying to drag Catanzaro back to the corner, trash talking all the way. Keeping the fresh woman in the ring has been an excellent strategy for Mandy Rose's team.
Rose talking a little bit of trash, and look, it doesn't matter who you want to say stepped in and helped the other, whether it's Jane and Rose or Dolan and Rose. These three women are on the same page as Catanzaro makes the tag. And when he talked about being on the same page, here comes Carter.
Carter doesn't appreciate all the damage done to her bestie, Catanzaro. And now unleashing that frustration on Mandy Rose.
And here, Carter talking some trash.
Finding out firsthand exactly why Carter is known as the Spitfire of NXT. Exploding in that ring.
Carter charging in. That's almost a three-for-one special. And one more time. Innovative offense from Carter. Carter, Catanzaro, Saray, looking to pick up a major victory here tonight. Rose center of the ring, though. Mandy Rose just waiting for Carter. Carter rolling through. Oh, under the jaw, into the cover. And Jane with a kick answering right back.
Nice stuff from Jason Jane there, saving this match for her team, but for how long?
Dolan now, isolating Catanzaro. Here's Saray with a drop kick.
Oh, don't blink and you'll miss Saray.
Glad you're enjoying it, Vic Joseph. I can assure you it does not feel good.
And this is what Rose wanted. Rose wanted to get a little redemption on Saray.
Finally getting her hands on the woman who caused all the problems in the first place. Nice powerhouse move.
Oh! Rose took her eye off of Carter. Carter into the cover. Hook of the leg isn't enough, and Rose just kicks out again.
That's bad. Andy Rose is still in this, but her ear might be ringing.
I'm not worried about her nose much longer.
She's got other problems.
This is indeed awesome. This match made because of our general manager, Mr. William Regal. Jane trying to interfere. Oh, and Carter took her eye off of Rose. And Rose with a knee under the jaw. Rose into the cover. Follow Rose to the promised land.
Here are your winners, the team of JC Jane, Gigi Dolan, and Mandy Rose.
Well, back. If Mandy Rose's influence was going to pay off, well, the influence seems to be going in both directions here, and it is paying off for all three ladies. Mandy Rose is back, and she is better than ever.
Let's go back to some of the action in this match, because as you mentioned, Matt, it was all over the place.
Fast-paced, back-and-forth action. In this moment, Carter thought she had Rose beat. But Rose still hung in there.
Yeah, certainly did. And then it'd be Rose with the last lap here tonight, picking up the victory for her team here on NXT 2.0. And we could be inching closer to utter domination by Rose, Dolan, and Jane, but we're also inching closer to the wedding of Index.
Well, you're off to a bad start with that hat, so, I mean, maybe don't wear it at a wedding.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, take
it. But
no.
Go with the dress.
No. Yay, everything is great, guys.
Amazing.
We're perfect. Yay. Look at that.
Amazing.
Yes.
It's going to be the best day.
The best.